Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is TÙNG. I'm 10 years old. Today I'm happy.
Good job. Okay. What do you wear when it's cold?
I wear a scarf and a coat.
Where were you last night?
I was home.
Okay. Were you tired this morning?
No,
Okay. Is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
My bedroom is untidy.
Who is tidy? You or your best friend?
I'm tidy.
What's the mom wearing?
She's wearing a gray scarf and a yellow jacket.
What is the little girl wearing?
She's wearing a blue t-shirt and an orange scarf.
What's the dad wearing?
He's wearing a blue scarf and a red coat.
A blue scarf?
Scarf.
A blue scarf?
A blue scarf.
A blue scarf. Okay, number one, what time is it?
It's 2 o'clock.
Number two, what time is it?
It's 2:15.
Number three, what time is it?
It's 2:30.
Number four, what time is it?
It's 2:45.
Okay, good job. And number one, what are you doing?
I'm watching.
Number two, what are you doing?
They sing with them.
Okay. Number three, what is she doing?
She takes photo.
Using these down here, and and then, can you do number two, three, and four? So, my dad?
My dad is taller than my granddad.
Number three?
A chick is louder than a goose. A car is faster than your car.
Okay. Which animal is first?
The horse is first.
Which animal is second?
The second is goat.
Which animal is third?
Is cat.
Can you please put in the correct words? Yeah? So on Saturday?
On Saturday, we were at the farm. There was some sheep, but there weren't any cows. There weren't any donkeys, but there was some horses. The goose was very loud.
Okay. Using the past simple talking about last night, how many men were there?
There was one man.
How many women were there?
There were two women.
How many children were there?
There was one child.
This is flute, so what's the sound for these ones? What's the word? Number two.
It's bike.
Number three.
It's earth.
And number four.
It's a hole.
Number four, what is that? Stone.
Stone.
How do you spell men?
M-E-N.
How do you spell kind?
K-I-N-D.
Okay. Finish.